What's up guys, Maverick here, and I'm back for another Assetto course battle here on RigRacer's channel. I'm here at the Nürburgring GP for a DTM 5 lap DTM race here, and after 15 minutes of qualifying runs, I ended up in 5th position here, and all the ALFA 155 V6 are ended up all in the front, because I know they are more powerful than these cars, and the Mercs are at the back. The 3190 Evos are at the back. So this is the DTMs I grew up watching during the 90s. So this is the only DTM I know. Not the modern DTMs. Alright, so here's the qualifying times. My fastest lap is 216.2. Right, so the AIs are set to 100% strength with aggression of 20%. Right, so 5 laps of Nürburgring GP 90's DTM. Here we go. To remove the lap times. Power! Right! Position. See if we can grab a position in this more powerful Alpas. Yes, I'm still here. it! I can keep up with the basics. The third lap. Yes. Woo! Lap on. ship, miss. Wrong gear. Amateur error. On. Which is I am. Neck and neck. Holy shit. Being reckless. Finish. Woo! Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.